Hello and welcome back to Let's Play The Witcher 3. Forgot there for a moment what I was playing. Let's go and go through some more undiscovered locations here in White Orchard. I'm looking for the places of power I have missed, so I can level Geralt up. There's not that many of them left, and I don't remember exactly how many I've gone through already. But let's see what we find here. Actually, am I going to the? No! I didn't place the marker, dumbass. So much for taking the fast travel and then. Actually riding towards where I can find the buckthorn. My bad. I see some houses there, so maybe some more bandits or something. Let's see. At least yeah, I see some bandits there. Why do you do that, camera?
Let's go!
All I tried to do was turn a little bit to the left and you decided to do a full 180. No, that's not a bandit. It's a Nilfgaardian camp. Interesting, didn't expect that. Maybe I should have paid more close attention to the banner there. That was a little bit of a giveaway. No bandits here. Yeah, that's a definite place of power. And that's also a monster chest. Nest, even.
What now, you piece of filth?
Feel the power of the Viper Sword. Let go of Roach, you bastard! Shit, Sherlock. If you'd give me that hint a little bit sooner, maybe.
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
Maybe that would actually make some sense. But do I still have bombs? Yes. And a little badass walk before I fight the rest of them.
Come
on! Are you hiding? Oh, I got the experience points after I cleared them all and took care of the nest. Alright, so my art sign is upgraded a bit. I think this might actually be the episode where I actually fight the griffin and get away from this area. At the beginning I said I wouldn't be a completionist, but I guess with this area I have been little bit of that. Let's go into fight some random wolves.
Let's go!
Is there a boat there? Alright, looks like I'm going for a swim. New marker, spoils of war. Let's say that the boat caught Geralt's attention. Well, not sure if that was really worth it. I don't think it really was. But it got me, well, I don't know, the hunting trousers might be a plus one or something, and you can't deny, plus one is an upgrade. Everyone who has played little D&D knows that. Yep, an upgrade. Better pants. Right. So there's plenty of stuff here, close to the herbalist. There was a place of power there. I wouldn't be surprised if there was a place of power somewhere in here, because I wasn't there before. So I'll probably go to the abandoned village and check these places out. There's a lot of it, and also around the sawmill. So from where I am now, I should go, probably go there.
Go!
It might even be faster to just swim across. Well, that's pretty cool.
Take it easy.
They're using the telescope there. I haven't seen them fighting any monsters, those patrols, but if they do, that'd be pretty cool. Well, jump off, because Roach will have trouble here and here anyway. Alright. So, let's go. Well, yeah, let's go to the sawmill and work up from there. One of these is very likely to be a place of power. Not this one, but the other ones. Ghouls. Wonder if there's even nest here or something.
Come on.
One more. why you were so interested. In the house. Area liberated. Its populace has returned. Now that's cool. That's cool that I killed these ghouls. Alright. Kind of a immediate reward for a that was a bit strange cutscene.
Thanks for everything.
You are welcome. How do you know my name? Looks like they still need some help. Why was that wolf just running through like that? That was so strange. At least one of you should learn. Wait. I think I just got myself a new merchant here by clearing the area.
Geralt.
Well, this is nice.
Where'd you come from?
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
I'd like at least something I can sell stuff to. So let's sell the trousers. I will get the upgrade out of the armor. So are you selling anything special? Well, you are not really selling anything special. You are selling stuff, but you are not selling anything I can't get elsewhere. All right.
Farewell.
Where'd you come?
All right. Let's go to the woods. Yeah, they definitely need some cards here. Some sort of graveyard shrine. Or altar. Yeah, if I was a place of power, this is where I'd go. Oh hell. Bandits. Deserters. Yeah, deserters.
Bad idea.
Yeah, really bad idea.
Don't let him catch his breath!
That was actually pretty close.
Oh, you witch fucker!
Oh, I love that. Oh, why did you have to attack? You could have just given me the choice here to not kill you, but oh, hello. I didn't even notice you. How do you miss the half-naked man sitting right in the middle of the camp? Oh. You better check your eyes, Geralt. You better check your eyes. A drowner nest? Actually, do drowners have nests? I'm not sure. I don't see a place of power. It is awfully nice for the game to warn me about the guarded treasure, you know? Soul of Wraith, maybe? I don't see any anyone guarding it. So maybe it was guarded. Guarded by the drowners before. Oh. Okay. Suddenly gas cloud appeared. And I don't know where that wolf appeared. The monster spawning is a little bit strange. Kind of one moment you look away, there's nothing there. Then you turn and there's monsters. Oh no! Geralt, putting your sword away, I still don't understand. Alright, so my sword is damaged. I wonder if the higher quality... But like... Why using a grindstone didn't actually repair it while at it? Oh, whatever.
Come on, Roach.
Alright, so my silver sword is now damaged. That looks like a place of power, yeah.
Slower.
I had my steel weapon out? Oh hell. Okay, Brace. Okay, getting better at the counter attacking as well. Ooh. Wraiths are definitely worth killing. Another reason to find these places of power. And after the last one, did I actually forget to level up? I might have done so. Alright, so let's see. Probably want... Well, I will at least upgrade this here once. And after that... After that it gets more interesting. With Cat School, I'd be using light armors and using fast damage. Maybe I'll have to wait a bit with this. With Griffin School, I'd be using signs and medium armor. With Bear School, heavy armor and strong attacks. I think I'm leaning towards Cat School or Griffin School. As far as the general build goes, so swordplay and signs, or more heavily focused on one. Signs can be cast using adrenaline points. That's a pretty useful ability. Adrenaline burst. Using signs now. Okay, if I go for sign build, that would be a good way to go. Adrenaline points increase both damage and sign intensity. I kinda like the focus. But then again, if I take that, I will have to activate it as well. Lightning reflexes, markmanship, resolve, battle trance. Adrenaline point loss upon taking damage is lowered. Okay. If I'm about to die, adrenaline points would restore my life a bit. Razor focus. Instantly gain one adrenaline point. Flood of anger. Casting a sign. Adrenaline points will be consumed. Interesting. Defense. Arrow deflection. I kinda like these defensive ones as well. Instant kill options there, counter attack. While dodging. Yeah, let's go for a little defense. I have a feeling I'll be needing. Alright, I don't have any slots open yet because I haven't actually leveled up. So I have a feeling I will be facing more archers as the game goes on. Alright, so that place of power was exactly what I wanted to find when I started exploring. Alright, so probably go to the broken bridge then and this place. So let's go down to the sawmill. Sign. And fast travel again. Looks like there are some wolves about because they are so scared. Why is the camera now always turning down? Maybe I just wasn't touching the right thumbstick before. So it kind of drifts towards. Right, I hit the marker. Ah, might as well ride there.
That's it, Roach.
Kings do the fighting, but peasants do the...
Yay! Crickets! You chew them, or swallow them whole.
Slower.
That was a good hit, Geralt. Alright, should repair the steel sword. Why are you doing that now, game? Resetting the camera there, is there something wrong with my... Oh hell, hello. Just when I need my steel sword. See about that with your blackjack. Ooh, the best finisher. The best finisher. Alright, I will take that. Something interesting there. Even with the broken sword, I did pretty well. Alright, was there something interesting there? Something about the Thorn. Thorn page. Was it the diagram? It's not showing up in these new items here. Oh, hello there, Wolf.
Of power should draw from it.
I should actually draw from it just to get the boost. Even that I already got the point from it. Loved the cocoon sound there. So this was the abandoned village where I cleared the well. It's kind of interesting that the people didn't go to the abandoned village. They went to that other abandoned site when I cleared that spot. Oh, okay. Is that a bear?
Place of power. Should draw from it.
What is that thing? That is a bear. That's a freaking huge bear. Why did you... Oh, I should use a steel sword against this one? Why did you... Steel sword is not doing anything. I did not press the key for it, I'm sure of it. Really? Steel sword? But because it's broken, it's Wait, do I have any other steel weapon here? It's all the rusty ones. Okay, it's still actually doing some damage, but that was such a low damage. Why? So is that the reason you put your sword away because I was using the wrong one? So I should be using a steel one against the bear. That doesn't make any sense. It doesn't have any armor. was doing more damage with the silver sword, wasn't I? No, no. Yeah, okay. So that's why you do it, Geralt. So I should use steel against wolves and wild animals. Bear is not hitting as hard as I feared. And just when I said it, I'm about to die to it. Okay, that was as hard as
coming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
That was as hard as I think fighting a bear should be. Alright, excellent. Excellent, excellent, excellent. That was probably harder than it should have been because I was... because my steel sword was broken. Another abandoned site. Nice double kill. Okay, alright, they wanted this this shrine here to be cleared. And we have another another merchant. This will probably be even more important later on that I clear these places and then get whatever they have to offer.
What?
Got anything interesting?
Maybe they will have something special to sell. Yeah, this is alright. That's expensive, but... Torn out page, alchemy form... Alright, right, it was alchemy formula I got the torn out page. Okay, this guy has lots to sell. Kind of want to get the white ghoul, if I don't have it yet. Wraith decoction. Whenever a single hit drains more than a third of vitality, Quenchild is activated. Okay, interesting, interesting potions there as well. I will save my money for now. We'll see what I can craft, though. This requires a whole lot of things. Alright, it's an alcohol. Oh well.
Farewell.
What kind of comment was that? Huh. All right. If I said at some point that this would be the video where I fight the griffin, that's not exactly true.
Come on.
Something under the bridge? Bridge troll? Smuggler's cachet. Or cash. Alright, those were good finds. I have soon taken care of everything here. I said that wasn't really my plan, but so. Plan when I started, but I kinda can't resist. Those no more deserters. Arrow.
Give up! Don't let him catch his breath!
We're bigger, lads! Bigger!
Oh, that was the leader.
We'll flail your skin off.
Geralt, easy. Oh, hell! Swallow. No! Not your sword away, dumbass! Okay, so it's a bad idea to go for the second hit.
We'll flail your skin off.
How well can I stun you, this leader, after all?
Don't let him catch his breath!
Okay, still a bad idea to go for the second hit. Higher level enemies, they are much tougher. A dragon's dream, alchemy formula. Okay, nice. Nice. I think I have cleared all the places of power. I have actually four signs up right there, and I know I did one before. At least one. Alright, let's see about this. This one first, and then go for the. Actually, no. Let's go for the one by the lake.
Slower.
And then for the other one, then I can fast travel. I do need to go to the. Go to the Nilfgaardian camp to. Well, actually, I think Willis can, while he can't craft armor, he can craft sense of direction in this game.
Hey-ya.
I don't have any. Why weren't you moving, Roach? All The roach was doing good job for a little while and then I don't know what happened. Got stuck somewhere. Ah, it's that place. More drowners. No! Ooh, close. Oh, I got greedy. I have no idea when I saved. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, damn it. Why did I got so greedy? I should have stopped while I was winning. Alright, well, I will do that stuff again then. Actually, you know what, I actually won't. I will just skip those. I saw what they were not that interesting. Well, actually, the guarded treasure kinda is interesting. And, yeah, I will just do this stuff again.
Come on now.
Just more patiently dodge and so on. Not get so greedy like I did before. Well, actually, that was worth it. Definitely worth it. I just this game has a lot of a nice autosave system, but when you are exploring on your own, not so much.
Damn, you're ugly.
And I did much better job at this one. I think the way I'm fighting in this game, I should probably focus a bit on maybe Gwen's sign or something, get a bit more defensive. Play a little bit more defensive than I have. Let's see where that was, the last one. I did skip the smugglers. Smugglers cachet. On purpose.
Hey there.
Another abandoned site or something? No, not a bandit camp.
Rivy soldier! Your ass is mine!
I heard that. the finisher actually touched this other guy. That was pretty cool. For a moment, I was wondering, am I actually protected from damage when I'm doing the finishers? So maybe that's why they have the option to turn off the automatic finishers, so you can actually avoid that situation. But in that one, turned out okay. The finisher actually helped me in that fight. Alright. So I'm actually pretty close already. Alright. So it doesn't really matter, I will take that one. I will go to the Nilfgaardian camp, repair my sword. And then in the next one I will go for Buckthorn, I will go and try to deal with the Griffin, and we will be moving on after that. So the Nilfgaardian garrison. I think Willis is closer. And he can repair swords, but he can't craft them. So it's been quite a long time with this area. That it actually took when I did
a return customer.
Almost well, everything.
What can I do for you?
There might have been stuff I missed, but going with the map.
Show me what you got.
There was a whole lot of things to do, and this was just the first area. The world really opens up after this even more, and wow, this lots and lots to do. So let's repair that one. Repair that one. Repair my armor. And let's remove the upgrade, and I think that's it.
So long.
Make sure they were all repaired 100%. I didn't repair the trousers or the gloves.
A return customer.
Show me wait.
So those ones. I wish I could see which of these I'm actually wearing. It's Probably that one, because those are the best ones. While here, let's dismantle some of these things.
So long.
All right. Good. Good, good, good. Did I find another saddle again? Can I place this on a sword? No. Alright, thanks for watching this one, and in the next video, as said, it will be finally Griffin time. So let's place a marker for that so I don't forget what I was about to do. A custom marker there, so I actually remember it. So yeah, thanks for watching. And next time, fighting the Griffin and possibly moving away from this area and onwards with the game. I've liked it very much so far, and I hope you have as well. So until next time, take care. Bye-bye.